Good Morning America anchors Amy Robach and TJ Holmes are openly having an affair. They've both been married to other people for the last 12 years. Amy's husband is former Melrose Place actor Andrew Hsu, and TJ's wife is an attorney. The only relevant case study for ABC to use in figuring out how to deal with the aftermath of this workplace affair is how they handled things over at Morning Joe.